It's like a neighbor is in trouble and is crying for help, and then the other neighbors come to help.
Es como un vecindario que pide ayuda y de repente todos los vecindarios vienen a ayudar.
It takes the whole village to raise a child.
En África, todo un pueblo se dedica a ayudar a un solo niño.
It's not like here in Spain, you know, a parent is following a child everywhere the child is going, in the toilet, outside in the compound, everywhere there is protection.
Aquí los papás van siempre detrás de los niños a todas partes, al baño, afuera, a la calle, al colegio, a todas partes van detrás para protegerlos.
But in Africa, you can find a child of 4 years walking 3 kilometers going to school.
Pero en África puedes encontrar un niño de 4 años caminando 3 o 4 kilómetros para ir al colegio.
Alone.
Solo.
So you can really see that the neighbor is watching that child.
Y entonces lo que ocurre ahí es que todo el pueblo está vigilando al niño.
And so maybe our protection, the government is, maybe they don't have enough finances to put restriction here and there. So it is the people to do the work.
Y tal vez porque los gobiernos en realidad